First and 10 from the 34. And the handoff to Adam Robinson. Fresh wide. Second down and 12. Stanzi with his first pass and is in as a third wide receiver, number 22, in the slot. Stanzi on the run, kept for the game and running back. He's the tailback there and carries. And Adam Robinson picks up about five offensively thus far. And a first down at the 48. Stanzi with a lot of time and going deep. He's officiating the coldest game ever played here. Third down and 7 after the penalty. And Stanzi, third and 5. Johnson Koulianos had been shaken up, is back in there. And he's on the left. And here's a pass heading to redeem himself and the team. Stanzi with good protection. And this pass is first and 15 back on Iowa's 47. Here is Stanzi, fakes a pass. Third down and 5. Four receivers go out for Stanzi, and he's going deep up the middle. Number 28 for Georgia Tech.
Moyaki, the third man in slot.
Fourth down and 5. Stanzi's pass. Stanzi going up on top. Stanzi steps up, and nobody down. Stanzi. The preview for Iowa.
And the irony for Trey Strauss not starting tonight,